It's not quite a nuclear winter, but it's definitely winter. That it is. And the snow goes on. So we got about 6 or 8 inches, and then it got wet, so it's about 4 inches, except for where it drifted to about 2 or 3 feet, which is all good.